Hello, Rob here, and welcome to R&B Reviews. The summer blockbuster season is just around the corner, and I decided to go ahead and do this video outside. Traditionally, on R&B Reviews, we always start the summer blockbuster season the first weekend of April, so I know I am a bit behind on that. And so I'm going to go ahead and give you a couple movies that I'm looking forward to this summer, and a few movies that I'm really curious about. The first movie that I'm looking forward to this summer, is, obviously enough, is The Avengers Age of Ultron, which opens on May 1st. It's a sequel to the first Avengers movie, and it's part of the very popular Marvel Cinematic Universe. And I really want to see how this movie grows from the first film, because Joss Whedon has said that he wants this movie to get a little bit deeper, a little bit darker than the first film. And I've enjoyed most of the Marvel movies, and I just want to see where this goes. And Joss Whedon announced that there is no post-credit scene, which is a break of tradition, but there is a scene during the credits. So regardless, I'm looking forward to it, and I want to see where we go. The next movie that I'm looking forward to is Tomorrowland from Disney, which opens on May 22nd. Now, I've seen a couple of trailers. I think it looks really interesting, and I really want to see more about what it's about. And I really like, this... Having this teen character go into this, sort of like this futuristic world and try to, save it. I think those stories are usually interesting, even though they may be a little bit traditional and hackneyed. I still want to see where this movie goes. Another movie that I'm looking forward to opens on July 10th. It's Minions. Now, many of you know the Minions from the Despicable Me movies, and I've enjoyed moments from both of them. I want to see if these little guys can carry their own movie and if they succeed. The Minions, for me, has been one of the elements that I enjoyed from the movie, and I want to see how this turns out. Now, there's two movies that I'm curious about more than really jumping up on the edge of my seat wanting to see. The first one is opens on July 17th, and that's Ant-Man. Now, many of you may have followed the behind-the-scenes problems of Ant-Man. Edgar Wright was supposed to direct it, and he ended up leaving it over creative differences. I've seen the trailer for Ant-Man, and unlike some of the other Marvel movie trailers, it didn't really get me excited, really didn't get me on the edge of my seat. So I'm just wondering whether this movie might be a dud, or whether the character just isn't interesting enough, or whether they should have stuck with the Edgar Wright plan. But still, I'm going to probably check it out. I think it's going to be overshadowed by the Avengers. And one more movie that I'm curious about opens on August 14th, and that's The Man from U.N.C.L.E. It's a movie adaptation of the 1960s spy TV series that originally starred David Callum and Robert Vaughn. Now, I grew up watching the show in reruns, so I'm really familiar with it. I think it's kind of, become a little bit more obscure as time went on, but still, I want to check it out. I want to see if it's any good. I haven't seen any trailers yet for it, but I want to see, how they take this 60s series and turn it into an adaptation. All right, well, that's my. Those are the movies that I'm looking forward to for the upcoming blockbuster season. Now I'm going to open the floor to you. What are some movies that you are really excited to see, and what are your thoughts? Post your comments, and thank you very much for watching. And if you're interested, visit the main page and look at some other videos I got uploaded here. Thank you.